John Leach worked in Kentucky coal mines for 23 years. He provided for his family, including three children with a rare genetic disease.
I couldn't ask for better kids. The best in the world.
The disease took John's oldest child. The other two need 24-hour care. But now Congress may go back on its word, taking away the health care John worked for and putting his children's lives in jeopardy.
This is what we get for working to help this country. A promise broken.